What is up, everybody? Welcome to Road to Max Damage, episode 57. Haven't had an episode out for a long time, but the thing is, I just haven't been playing on my main that much. As you can probably tell, it's probably the first video on my main, and let's see how many episodes now. Or how many videos now? Probably a couple of videos. But let's just start it off with these AP reset scrolls. I've had these for a long while now. I just never used them because I never saw a need for them. Until I realized something. I got to level 200 back in 2012, so that was before the AP was expanded to go beyond 999. So being me, I decided that I didn't want to have any extra ability points, so I put all my extra ability points into HP, thinking a little extra HP couldn't hurt someone. But now, I mean, I've had these for a while now, and I'm pretty sure I can reset my HP back to my luck, so let's see if we can do that. So take one from HP, then put it into luck. Yeah, alright, so let's see how much my range increases. So right now it is 115k to 128k, so let me just write that down. 115k to 128k. Alright, let's start putting all these in. See if they actually make a difference. AP reset scroll has failed. Wait, why? Why can I not do this? Are you serious? I thought I could do this because I remember back in the day I put 22 ability points into HP. What if I do this? Okay, well that's awkward. I know I have about 20 ability points into my HP, so I don't know. This is strange. Oh well. Well, that's a fail. On to the next clip. Alright, so this is an item I've had for a very long time now. I just haven't done any... Well, I first of all screwed up with the scrolling because I was dumb and I did not use any Gallic scrolls. Rather, I used Chaos scrolls. And look at how badly this thing turned out. Pretty bad. So, I've had this Innocent scroll for a really long time now, so I might as well just use it on this. I was contemplating using it on my Tyrant, but I mean, given the fact that I don't really have any Chaos scrolls for it, I mean, do I have any Chaos scrolls for this? Yeah, I have no Chaos scrolls of goodness on here. Oh, I do, but I'm not looking to use this on my Tyrant, so I'm just gonna leave this be for now. I'm gonna Innocence my Gallic belt just because it's pretty good, you know? It has my unique potential, and I had, look at my other belt. 4% luck. Sorry, that's me, not you. That's my QQ. So let's just go use my Innocent scroll on it. Wait, how do I do this? I haven't cubed in so long. Here we go. Alright, so consume this with this equip. Resets all non-potential stats. Upgrade, and we're done. Sweet. So now this will have my potential and it'll be clean. Awesome. Now, first order of business. Alright, let's see if this thing will work. Advanced Gallic scroll, belt, 60%. Please work. Oh my god, my luck would be like that. Alright, well, that's unfortunate. What can we do now? That's unfortunate. That was not according to plan. Good news is, if you remember me doing the Dark Lords of Darkness, I did manage to get a decent totem. I didn't get really any of the really good ones like I did on my Blaze Wizard, but that's okay. I guess what we'll do now is, I mean, what can I do? I suppose, alright, you know what, I do have an Epic Potential scroll, so I might as well use it on my Kane. Where is it? There it is. Well, we might as well just use it on my Kane because I haven't done much to it yet. I do have a nice soul on here, so that's pretty nice. I had the Magnus one. I had a friend give it to me way back a couple months ago. So we might as well use the Epic Potential scroll and see if it's 3-line. Come on, 3 lines, please. Yes. Alright, it is 3 lines, so you know what I'm gonna do? I have a Master Craftsman cube that I got. This I could sell for 200 mil, but Might as well just use it. Let's use it for the video. Wait, why is this an occult cube? Mysterious cube said to bring out the hidden potential. There's no way it can... Wait, why does it say occult cube, though? Oh, well, I'll risk it. If this thing goes back to rare, I'll be pretty angry. Let's see what this thing turns out to be. Please don't go back to rare. Oh, it's still epic. I guess that's okay. Well, let's see what we have going on still. Incredible Chaos Scroll of Goodness. Can I do it on some, can I use it on some item? You know what? Be right back, guys, real quick. Alright, so as you can see, I have two Eagle Eye Assassin shirts. This thing, I think I bought a long time ago. And then this thing, more recently, I think over the summer, I got it from Chaos Root Abyss. And clearly, you can tell that this one is a lot better than this. So what I'm going to do is, I do have these three Incredible Chaos Scroll of Goodnesses. I don't know what I'm going to use them on, so might as well do this for Road to Max Damage and put it on, you know, this Eagle Eye Assassin shirt, the one who... that isn't quite as good. Maybe we can get some godly potentials from this, or godly attack bonuses, and pull out some crazy like 40 attack top from this really bad top that needs to be salvaged. They're only like 20 mil or 30 mil, so might as well do it. Let's see if this thing booms. Ooh, plus 4 weapon attack. Wow, not bad. All right, let's see it again. And is it gone? Rest in peace. It is gone. We have one more scroll to use, so let's see what I could use it on. What could I use it on? Well, I don't know. Right now, honestly, just isn't a good time to be scrolling anything. That's why, see, right now I am in a dilemma. Right now I have one anniversary prime scroll for a one-handed weapon, which, if you can see here, 10 weapon attack, 10 magic attack, 40%. And if I have a lucky day, I can boost it to 50%. The dilemma here is, well, there's just no other scrolls right now. I think the only other way I can have anything close to 10 attack is through bits. I can do a 15% for 9 attack. So I don't know. I don't know if they're going to be releasing any more of these kind of scrolls. And I don't know if people will be selling service for these. Yeah, it's strange because it's just I don't know what to do. I need you guys, if you're watching, you know, you can leave some comments if you have any sort of idea on what I can scroll this cane with, because for the record, if you guys remember the start of the series, this cane is still awesome. Don't get me wrong, I can still deal with this. This is still a very usable cane. It's just if I have this cane and then wear full CRA, that's gonna boost my range up by a lot due to the set effects. So if you can see, does it show set effects here? All right, it doesn't. I don't know where I can see the set effects at, but I can get here. What if I take this off? Do you really want to reset the soul gauge? Wait, what? Sure, I'll reset the soul gauge. There, you can see the set effect now. See, if I wear everything, I'll get 30% boss extra, 50 weapon attack. Look at all those bonuses I get. That's what makes it worth it. And, you know, at the moment, even from this cane being clean, it's pretty close to the range I get from my other cane. So, yeah, that's the reason why I want to be getting this cane done and my CRA set done ASAP. So if you guys have any help, any advice for me, I haven't really played on my main in a while, I'm all ears. Please leave it in the comments below. Other than that, though, I guess I'm just going to cut this video short because there's really not much I can do. I really just want to ask for some advice because I need it right now. So if you do have advice, just post in the comments. And I expect more Road to Max Damage videos to come. I just, you know, haven't had any clue on what to do. That's the thing, you know. Oh, and all my rings are on my Nightwalker. Don't worry. I didn't accidentally drop these rings like I did. Like a year ago, I accidentally dropped one of my Evo rings. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the fails that happened in this video. And if you did, leave it a like. And you know what? I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'm still very lost onto what to do. So yeah, leave those comments. All right, see you later, guys.